That's the goaltender again.
Colorado wins the faceoff, and they're set up. There's Lehkonen. Goes to McKinnon. Back to Makar. Back to McKinnon. Looking. Oh, score! McKinnon to Arturi Lehkonen. It's the power play goal as Lehkonen gets his 15th of the year. And McKinnon's career year continues. That's assist number 84.
So while everybody's looking at McKinnon to shoot, including me, McKinnon finds the seam and the backdoor lane. Look at Lehkonen, ease his way down, and he finds the lane through the Dallas penalty killers. This shot will hit the right leg of Ottinger's. The Lehkonen one-timer deflects off the Dallas goaltender. The power play goal actually rattled off both pads, and he gets it through. That's a good shot for Lehkonen. Not an easy one-timer off the hard McKinnon pass.